The Dust Palace is lost to us again, back in Cabal hands. Word is they've let Scion Flayers out of their cages to dig around in the Central AI's cortex, which means they really want what's buried in there. If Rasputin was protecting it, it's valuable. We've got to flush those Flayers out.
According to Vanguard reports from Cade, the Scion Flayers are already at the top of the Dust Palace. We'd better move.
Stay there.
The Cabal have locked us out. I'll have to decrypt their security overrides.
Something's interfering with security protocols. This is going to take a while.
Kindly.
Oh!
patient. I'll get it back together.
And here they come. Whoa. I can't get the ammo. They're underneath. I'm gonna need some ammo.
The flares just penetrated the cortex. We're running out of time.
Man, where'd the third dude go? Oh, he's already in here. That makes sense.
Players are inside the cortex, locking it down tight.
Yeah.
All right. He tried to sneak up on us, man.
You'll have to get through them to find the player. I think I can force the scions out of the cortex. Then, they're all yours.
How are you calling me? We almost got him. He's out of there. We got another one. Thank you. Okay, that one's down. Oh, gotta go.
Nice work. I'll let the Vanguard know the Flayers are dead.
If those Scion Flayers were tangling with Rasputin, they are way more powerful than we realize. We better keep an eye on where the Cabal deploy those things. Who knows what their minds can do?
There was ammo all up here. About 7 different places. Oh.